just request you to sort of settle down a little bit. We have an interesting, exhilarating and inspiring evening ahead of us. It's very interactive, and after doing the first sort of 30 minutes or so with Yogi, we will actually engage the audience and we'll do a lot of surprising things and just sort of make the evening fun and entertaining and so on. Now, just to set the tone, what we have today is the first in a series of 12 events of this nature where Emirates NBD's Global Icon Series will be held. They are the lead sponsors here with a strategic alliance in close association with Dubai SME and various other partners that are here, so we thank all of them. So this is the first, so we've got to set the bar really, really high. So we will request a lot of involvement from you. To set the tone, the gentleman today, our first business icon, is Yogesh Mehta, affectionately known as Yogi. And we all call him Yogi, so that's how I'll refer to him, and then when you ask questions, you can do the same thing. If I can just take your attention to that screen, because it sets the tone a little bit. The first page, this is Yogi when he is under 10 years old. Next slide, please. This, you know, our usual days of bell bottoms and long hair and so on, that's him in his younger days in India, in Mumbai. Next slide, please. He's growing up a little bit. Next slide. A bit more. That's sort of when he is about to come to Dubai in 1990. Next slide, please. This is one of Yogi's amazing moments in his life. The love of his life, Falgunu, who is here, and we acknowledge her. She has been his anchor, his partner. He actually secretly told me that he sort of saw her when she was about 6-7 years of age and fancied her when she was about 13-14, and he was a cool dude and he was trying to chat her up and so on, and culminated in his early 20s when they got married. And they've married over 25 years now and very, very happily. We'll talk a bit more about that. Next slide, please. That's another one. Next one. This gentleman, Kishore Bhatia, he's also here in this audience. And we'd like to acknowledge him because he was the man who basically was the support and the anchor. And he epitomized this true friendship because he was there when Yogi was down. And he's here today when they're up and they're still very good friends. So Kishore Bhatia, thank you for that. Next slide, please. These are the three generations. Yogesh's father, who is a PhD in chemistry, Yogesh himself, and his son, who's doing a business degree in Boston. Next slide. In 1990, when Yogi came here for the very first time, this is the house that he was staying in. Actually, no, this was Kishore's home that he was staying in. He was sleeping in the living room on the floor of this house in Dubai. And today's story is about that inspiration to start from the bottom and rise all the way to the top and be acknowledged and recognized by all the people that are here. So just to set the context, next slide please. That's where he lives today. Emirates Hills, beautiful home. Next slide please. That's another view of his thing. They have a beautiful basement where they play pool and music and so on. There you go. Things are well. His beautiful car, and so on. And it is, he has arrived. And I think a lot of us will be able to resonate with that and connect with that as we go through the story today. Next slide. This is Petrochem. His company, his dream, the culmination of all his work. That's what this thing is. It's now valued at somewhere between $1.1 to $1.3 billion, started in 1994. It's one of the biggest oil and chemicals distribution company in the region and potentially the world. This is how it started. Last slide. And this is Yogi today with his wife and his young son. Well, I'm sure he's pretty spoiled. Unfortunately, he's not here. He's in Texas. We'll talk about that too. Another one. And that's Yogi in his office today, JLT, 34th floor, all his pictures, all his awards, all his certificates, they're all in there. And really, it's a trophy room. And it's a celebrated life. He's a very fortunate man, and he's a very blessed man. And I think we can congratulate him for that today. So ladies and gentlemen, this is the man, Yogesh Mehta, and we will just go out there and get him. Ladies and gentlemen, Yogesh Mehta.
Business solutions and bright spots, and also media partners.